Create an exercise to optimize a sporty gesture with Uc48 is very interesting because we're going to work the functional biomechanics. Choose the interesting components of the sporting gesture at the functional level, what the athlete must feel in the execution and which he forget to feel. For example, maintaining angle for golfers.